I love Beavis and Butthead, man. I really do. They're not, it's not the best scripted show. It's not the best written. It's not like the best animated or anything like that, but it's super nostalgic for me. And it came in at a point in time in my life, like junior high-ish. I looked like Butthead. For a few years of my adolescence, I looked a lot like Butthead. I had the braces. I had the big head. I had the foofy hair. I wore like band t-shirts and shit like that. Like, I haven't stopped doing that, I guess. But like, I had zits. Oof. I didn't talk like him, but goddamn, I looked a lot like him. I was more like Beavis. I looked like Butthead, but I was more like Beavis. In that, I too was fascinated with lighting things on fire and stuff.
Beavis and Butthead are not role models.
They're not even human. They're cartoons.
Some of the things they do would cause a person to get hurt, expelled, arrested, possibly deported. To put it another way, don't try this at home.
I cannot believe how much I remember of that. Holy fuck. Binary Viking, thank you for 37 months. Sergeant Stroud, thank you for 34. Jolly Joker with 80. And then we had Vincent with 5 gifted subs to Commander Coke, single and loving it. Nice combo. Dr. Stupid PhD and Tev CP.
Hail Berserker.
JLC giving a sub to Shiragane, who now has 3 months. Noon Me, 468, thank you for 40. Or 4. Tasty Empire with 40. Shintafel with 70 or 84 months, which is 7 years.
Suck my white ass ball.
That's right. Phoenix with a 62. Guywood with 82. And now we are ready to go. Let's fucking rock and roll. Shut up. We got it. Got it. Okay. Start the game.
Okay, people. Now remember, today is the day we've set aside to visit our local Highland State College for the annual Higher Education Orientation Program. Okay? Let's really try to make this a positive experience, okay? If we take a moment to really look within, I think everyone here can find that special something that represents the next step in our lives. So let's all make a difference in shaping the future. Okay, people? Future. Whoa. Beavis, I just remembered. College has, like, chicks who are sluts. And, like, beer.
I wanna get chicks! And I wanna score!
Beavis and Butthead, we're not off to a very good start, okay? This program is for you guys. If you just give it a chance, I think you can both make it a very rewarding day.
You said make it.
Yeah, make it. With naked college fluff.
This is gonna be cool.
We're gonna score!
Come on, Beavis. There's a lot more to college than just social activities, okay? College teaches you to apply yourself, okay? You'll encounter many challenges when you step out into life on your own in the years to come. And college provides the
tools really enjoy
to confront those challenges.
Okay? Gets, like, super jacked up.
College sluts and tools. This place rules. I'm gonna get, like, a hammer and a saw and stuff. And make it.
You dumbass.
Okay, people, let's gather our belongings and head on out to the bus.
This is cool. We gotta, like, leave school and go to college and stuff.
Hey, Butthead, isn't college school, too?
You butthole, it's not like school. You get to, like, pick whatever kind of classes you want, and then, like, you don't even have to go if you don't want.
Oh, yeah. You get to party. Yeah. And I'm gonna get college sluts and tools. It's gonna roll. Hey, Butthead, where is everybody?
I don't know.
Maybe, like, this is college and, like, nobody came.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, and here we go. Neo Megasonic, thank you for the 10 years.
Why are we just sitting here? How am I supposed to know, dumbass? Let's go watch TV. I think there was, like, something else we were supposed to do or something.
10 years for Neo Megasonic. They have this idle talk. So, okay. I guess let's just exit.
This sucks.
Or we can just wait here for them to say whatever they say.
This college sucks. It doesn't even have any chicks.
But it's kind of cool, butthead, because, like, it doesn't have any teachers either.
Let's go to another college and find some chicks.
I want to get chicks, and I want to score.
Oh my god, 3D!
My name is Richard Longfellow III. I'm the dean here at Highland State College, and I'd like to welcome you all to this fine orientation day.
I know this voice.
To your left, as you came in, you saw the bell tower. This is the school centerpiece and the traditional symbol by which Highland State is universally known. As you pursue your sign-off tasks, don't hesitate to approach your teacher, Mr. Van Driessen, with inquiries as to direction and how to proceed. Not only has he been here before, but he is a fine educator.
No subtitles, though.
Well, I hope you will find today's activities easy and fun.
Hey, Beavis, pull my finger.
Ah, no way!
Hey, Beavis, pull my finger.
Ah, no way! You know that one chick? The chick right there, yeah, that one. She's kind of hot. I would like to make love to her.
We need to, like, get out of class.
Yeah, they're just a bunch of bungholes as far as I can see.
We like to think that we are competitive with all state colleges throughout the country with regard to our curriculum and focus on undergraduate studies.
We need to, like, get out of class.
Yeah, they're just a bunch of bungholes as far as I can see.
As dean,
we need to, like, get out of class.
Yeah, they're just a bunch of bungholes as far as I can see.
I don't know how to get to, like, an options menu.
Let's keep our stuff in this bag.
Like, I don't know how to get back to...
remember.
Like, okay, F1 works now. Okay, F1 works now. It didn't work in Scum, but it works here. Okay, good. Okay. Text duration? Did you guys see what happens? Text duration turns off speech volume.
School is the cornerstone of education.
You can still hear it, though. You can hear it a little bit. No, I mean, I can. It's still on. Well, okay, I'm going to turn it up just a little bit. Listen closely to when they talk. Oh.
Try to integrate yourself with the other students. You should find them very friendly and receptive.
Fucking what the fuck? Subtitles? But they turn off the sound. Yeah. Very weird. Yeah, no, I mean, it's there. It's very, very, very light. Yes. No, no, it does. Look, see, if I pump it up at all, it turns off the speech volume. See, like, look at that. It's one or t'other. Well, that is fucking, it is. It's really stupid. They almost had it. You know, I would be willing to look in a config file, but I'm not sure if it seems like they're tied to each other. Where did Beavis go? Oh, it's in program files, right? All right. There it is. Nope, that's just music. Yeah. Oh, sound effects. I have no idea where it would be. Riz, thank you for 77 months. Oh, might be, yeah, wherever the save game. Oh, no, save game's right here. Yeah, the save data is right there. So I'm not sure if it puts it in my, like, users. There we go. I wouldn't even know where to look. No Beavis there. No Beavis there. No. I don't know where they would even put it if they're putting it somewhere different. No, I enter Haggis. I doubt I can fix it too. I said that. But, like, it's worth looking for subtitles, right? Discord, yeah, it's not there. Yep, that's weird. No, I don't doubt that's the way it goes. I don't doubt that's as intended in the game. It's like, oh, if you need subtitles, that means you're deaf. Hard of hearing. So we'll just turn the volume down. Pretty stupid, but also pretty common for games back then. It only showed text if your system couldn't play the voices. They didn't realize you might want both. Yeah, yeah, yep. Yeah. Yeah, this is just registry stuff. This has nothing to do with the configs. So, yeah. I guess we'll just have to go without subtitles, which obviously sucks, but We do what we gotta do. Oh. I should probably just play it from the program files. Beavis! Oh, wait, no, no. MTV Music Television. Not really, though. Not anymore. Hasn't been for 20 years. 25. You don't have the ability to turn up the game way up outside of the game, right? The problem with that Karagard is that if any other sounds play on my PC, it will blow your fucking ears out. Also, why is that mouse in the middle of the screen?
My name is Longfellow III. I'm the dean here at Highland State.
Why is that mouse in the middle of my screen? No, get out of there. What are you doing? Why are you there? The fucking cursor is cursed.
My name is Richard.
Oh my God. Okay. Anything else running? Also, I don't know if we even need to have our resolution different because it changes it automatically. What the fuck? It's like right in the middle of the screen. Yeah, let's see what happens when we do the auto run. God damn it. Okay, sure. We'll just do that then. Totally fine. I even stopped myself from doing that. Like, nah, just run from the program files in the PC.
My name is Richard Longfellow III. I'm the dean here at Highland State College, and I'd like to welcome you all to this fine orientation day.
Hey, Beaver, pull my finger.
Sorry. Way!
And remember, school.
Yeah, you go check out those dorks, Beavis. I'm gonna go find some college sluts and score like no man has ever scored before.
Oh, yeah, me too. Yeah, that's what I'm gonna do too. I was just kidding and stuff about those dorks. You know what I'm saying?
Left and right just means left and right trigger or mouse button. So left. Left is the left option, right is the right option. That's it. It's a mouse-only game. Okay. Yeah. Airtime. It's just so frustrating. It's like, oh, you give me subtitles, but no sound. Ah, oh, fucking wonderful. Yeah. We gotta go without it. Sorry, guys.
Yes. The classes we present to you today are a good...
Yeah, you go check out those dorks, Beavis. I'm gonna go find some college sluts and...
Oh, yeah.
Oh, spacebar skips text. Spacebar will skip text.
Yes. The class...
Yeah, you go...
Okay. Same.
On your endless...
Excuse me, sir. Yeah, could you, like, shut up and bring out the college sluts?
If we could please settle and try to hold the talking to a minimum, we could more efficiently get through this stage of the program. The student union...
Damn it, this guy is really pissing me off. I wish he'd, like, just shut up or something.
Yeah, shut up already. Our college is very nice, and we have my leadership, blah, 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 blah. What a dumbass.
I love when Beavis does impressions.
Let's see.
It's all so good. Thank you, Aiden Gray, with the full year, 12 months, baby.
A good cross-section of the classes you will find available to you as a student when you attend college. It's always a pleasure to be the first to greet the student.
Mr. Van Dreessen, could you, like, let us leave now?
Yeah, we've got places to go and chicks to do it with. You know what I'm saying?
Sorry, guys, but I'm gonna have to ask you to sit down and pay attention now, okay?
Yeah, that is, in fact, Maximilian, dude. He has that Benjamin Button disease, where he ages backwards.
Mr. Van Dreessen, with inquiries as to direction and how to proceed. Not only have you been here before.
What's the story of how you unfortunately got involved with Scott? I never heard it. Oh, it's just this. I was streaming. He came into the streams a lot. We got along. We had a similar sense of humor. And then we just started chatting outside of Twitch.
We worked hard to give you a relaxed itinerary. And remember, school is...
Check this out, Beavis.
You'll be happy to note that our school has the greatest...
24 months of ha-ha-ha.
Oh, good lord. What the... Who did that? I'm sorry, folks. It must be some kind of technical malfunction. Let me reiterate. Well, I hope you will find today's activities easy and fun. We worked hard to give you a relaxed itinerary.
Stop talking over the principal. Oh, I'm sorry.
An unrivaled bookstore.
Minka's Whirlpool, 2 years.
Oh, I'm sorry, I'll just come.
Oh, I'm sorry, I've just come.
As an educational resource, we have... I beg your pardon, boys. If you would please sit down. Well, then. As an educational resource, we have for many years now at this orientation presented each of you with a sign-off sheet of 8 tasks to perform so that you might better understand college life at the end of the day.
This is the game.
We here at Highland State like to think of this as fun.
Okay.
If you have any questions, please feel free to raise your hand or come find me after the lecture.
Excuse me, sir. I gotta, like, take a whiz.
Yeah, me too, and I can't hold it, you know, because when you hold it in, it does damage to your nads and stuff, yeah. My nads are a very important part of my anatomy.
There may be a short break as soon as I'm through. I'm sure you can manage a few more minutes.
No, sir, I don't think so.
Wow, I love parasocial relationship poggers. Signed the Shivers community.
Left, as you came in, you saw the bell tower. This is the school's centerpiece and the traditional symbol by which Highland State is universally known. If you have
As I continue to spend my chatterbait, did you have a friend whose mom you totally would have banged?
The lecture. I am located in the administration building on campus.
No Stacy's mom in my friend group, unfortunately.
If you have any questions, please feel free to...
Excuse me, sir.
Yeah, over here, yeah. I think we, like, have something to add.
Yes, what is it already?
Did you know that, like, nobody here is listening to you? And nobody cares?
Wait, Twitch chat! Yeah, it's you!
And like that you're a dork?
It's you! It's all of you!
Let's see here.
Hey, baby.
Hey, how's it going?
Hey, baby. Like, let's lose Beavis and go somewhere and just, like, do it or something.
No, wait, butthead!
Damn it, Beavis, she wants me, so shut up.
Oh, yeah.
You guys are such losers. Can't you see I'm trying to take notes here?
If you have any questions, please feel free to raise your hand or come...
Is your name Dean, like, short for something? Like, Deanie?
Deanie
Weenie.
Damn it, Beavis, I was gonna say that.
On your endless quest.
Excuse me, I was wondering, could you show us some of your, favorite college sluts? That would be interesting.
Yeah, and you know what else? We're gonna have sex.
I beg your pardon, but I am a married man.
So, do you, like, still do it with your wife? Or are you, like, too old and all tired and stuff?
Stigma, if you want to know what CD-ROMs I own, you can type hashtag CD-ROM in chat.
It'll
direct you to a spreadsheet. But no, I don't have Lego.
The Student Union boasts an unrivaled bookstore and various other shops to accommodate your...
I was wondering, could you show us some of your, favorite college sluts? That would be interesting.
Yeah, and you know what else?
I beg your...
So, do you, like, still...
Okay.
The Student Union boasts an unrivaled bookstore and various other shops to accommodate...
Let's, like, go down to the front. He can't even hear us.
No way, he's gonna yell at us again.
If you have any questions, please feel free to raise your hand or come find me after the lecture. I am located in the administration building on campus.
Do I just let him finish?
The Student Union boasts an unrivaled bookstore and various other shops
to
accommodate your incidental daily needs. It's always a pleasure to be the first to greet the students that represent such strong candidates.
We're like feeling thick and stuff. I'm serious.
Boys, please take this lecture seriously. This day can really go a long way in helping you get a firm grasp on what may lay ahead in your lives, okay?
You said firm.
Asks about spoiler. Doesn't get answer. Throws out spoiler.
I'm having, some problems with my butt. You know what I'm saying?
Why bother asking?
Poop.
Poop.
Boop.
Where was I? I'm sorry.
So you take notes, huh?
I would've got there.
That's pretty cool.
Yeah, you know, I took notes once. I think. Once, you know, it's pretty cool.
Yep, UPS!
If I gave you guys paper for notes, would you just leave
Stigma.
Me alone?
Down below.
Okay, sure.
Yeah, I have a UPS box.
Where was I? I'm sorry. I'm a bit disorganized today.
Papers. For, like, writing on? And wiping your butt.
Some of you will be pleased to note that...
Hey, Beavis, make one of those paper airplanes.
Yeah, that's gonna be cool. Check this out.
This is gonna be cool.
If you have any questions, who threw that? One more time and there will be big trouble. Now, where was I? Never in my life have I been subjected to a ruder bunch of kids. The speech is over. Just go see the campus and remember to get your 8 sign-offs before the festivities begin tonight. Are there any questions from the audience?
Dill hole.
Old people fuck.
Beavis and Butthead, may I have a word with you outside?
Okay.
You know what, guys? I really think you should try to put a bit more effort
Thank
into
Thank you, Lel, with
the
11 months!
Today. You can only expect to get out what you put in.
Oh, God, sing a song! He's gonna sing a song!
You said put in. I really think you might enjoy yourselves if you tried just a little bit harder.
Did you hear that, butthead? Now he said harder. Yeah.
I honestly think, Beavis and Butthead, that today could be a very important day in your lives. If you just let go and go with it. You know, just relax as the inspiration takes over. If you get those 8 sign-offs, I think you'll really have a sense of accomplishment at the party at the end of the day, okay?
Hey, Beavis, this dude is cool.
Yeah, cool. I'll feel accomplishment with the naked college sluts and the beer.
A little bit of effort can be a very rewarding thing. I'll be down at the student union all day. I want you to feel free to come and find me if you have any questions at all, okay?
Sing!
What?
Look at your map, Butthead. You'll find everything you need to find today on your map.
Okay.
Hey, Beavis. Let's use this map to find some naked chicks.
Yeah!
Yeah, that's gonna be cool.
Okay. Now, we're on the map. Good.
I don't know how to find that butthole Dean. Let's go find Van Driessen. Excuse me, sir. Are there gonna be chicks at this party?
Yeah. And we can score with college sluts.
Beavis and Butthead, remember that sometimes it's enough just to talk to a woman, okay?
What?
What?
Oh my God! Alright, I'm gonna save it. I have to share this with you. I have to share it with you before the break because it's that good. It's dynamite, Cosmic Blip. It's dynamite. I have to show people. 1 second. I just turned off my capture card for just a second. I'm opening my Discord. There you go. There. Okay. It's fucking... Oh, man. That's good. It's Scott and me as Beavis and Butthead. You got them backwards, though. Beavis is supposed to be on the left, but there's... Do they not adhere to their names? I don't remember. Like, are they backwards in the show? Oh, so good, man. So good. All right. Oh my God, just go. Oh, I've got to skip like 5 things in order to get to the game. 6 things. Okay.
Excuse me, sir. Are there gonna be?
Yeah.
Beavis and Bet.
What?
Okay.
I think we can like find places on this thing, and then like go there or something.
No, it's fine. No, Cosmic, it's fine. Don't worry about it. It's great. I love it. I just had to share it.
Let's go kick that beaver's ass.
You dumbass. Beavers don't have asses. They have like tails or something.
Oh yeah. Let's go kick that beaver's tail.
All right, let's go to the dorms then.
Let's like go see if there's any like college sluts at that dorm place.
Yeah, cool. Hey, Butthead. I have one of those.
Oh yeah.
Oh my God. Sorry, I'm just adding the be right backs before I forget. There. Okay.
Damn it, the map is too far for me to reach.
Hurry up, butthead, I'm really hungry.
Shut up or I'll kick your ass.
Okay. I'm gonna, like, go, like, water some stuff.
Yeah. You're a hoser.
Yeah, cool.
Oh my god. Oh, now I have the hose and I can use it on somebody. Hold on, hold on. Put it back. Can I put it back? Oh, there we go. Okay.
He's a paper boy.
He's a toilet paper boy.
I beg your pardon?
Is that like one of those papers for going to the party?
Yeah, we gotta go to that party and score.
Nah, I'm sorry. These are flyers to help promote the Aid for the Blind benefit concert. Have a look, it's free, see?
Navic, they were 21 months!
Love things free.
We'd like to have some.
Sure, here you go.
Thank you, drive-thru.
Okay.
Words.
Oh my god, all of them?
What kind of dork would go there? Check it out, Beavis. This guy is giving away kittens.
I think they're like, looking for their cat.
Shut up, butthole. Cats are for sissies.
Didn't you have a cat?
Yeah, but that was before I was cool.
Oh, yeah. Remember that. Yeah, you were a dork.
If you tell anyone about that, I'm gonna kick your ass sideways, Beavis. Hey, Beavis, call that one.
No way.
Cats are for sissies.
Didn't you?
Yeah, but that. If you. What kind of dork would go there? Studying sucks. Studying sucks.
Okay. So left and right click do the same thing, I guess.
When we get home, let's call that one. When we get home, let's call that one.
This chick wants to teach Spanish.
Yo quiero chicas calientes.
Come to Butthead.
Yo quiero chicos caliente.
Look, an ad.
Math sucks too. You know, addition, you know, subtraction, long division, the whole thing. You know what I'm saying?
This chick wants to teach Spanish.
Oh, okay.
Come to butt.
Oh, does it matter, like...
Hey, Beavis, call that one.
No way.
Oh, I'm guessing they don't... Some of them don't matter, like where you click. They're just stock reactions or whatever. Okay. Three dimensions!
Excuse me, ma'am. Could you, like, sign this paper so we can go to the party?
Yeah. We're gonna do some scoring and stuff there, so, we need you to sign it, you know what I'm saying? We're gonna score. Hurry up, sign it! Come on!
Gee, fellas, that sounds great, I guess. I have a little proposition for you.
A proposition? Cool. So, like... Do we go up to your room or something?
That's funny. You thought I meant...
No. Here's the deal. If you deliver this package to room 105, I'll sign your sheet for you.
You said package.
Back before Giggity.
Hey, Beavis.
There was you said.
Get rid of the stupid thing, and then we can just say we took it to that room 105 place.
Yeah, cool.
Hi, I'm expecting a skirt to be delivered to me today.
I just had some boys deliver it. You should be receiving it soon.
Thank you. It's very important that I get it before the party tonight.
Don't worry, face. It should be there soon.
Excellent. I'll be waiting in my room.
Beavis, you dumbass, you threw that chick's package in the garbage.
I threw her crappage in the dumpster.
You dillhole, we gotta get that thing back.
Oh, yeah.
Okay.
Go see if the skirt is in the trash.
Okay.
Oh! Okay, not using the door.
Ow!
Beavis, find that stupid package. We need that chick's skirt.
I found some old peanut butter.
Come on, hurry up.
Oh, yeah. Here it is. Ah, damn it! The box is here, but the skirt is gone!
He's
damn it, Beavis, get out of there! We have to catch the garbage truck. I think the skirt, like, has to be in there.
Damn it!
Isn't there, like, a button or something?
You said button. I think this is stuck. Give me a hand, butthead.
You dumbass, you can't just, like, pull it open.
Really?
You're playing the Sega Beavis and Butthead, and your buddy told you I was playing this. Oh, okay. I've never seen this one either.
Check it out, Butthead. It's a lever. I'm gonna pull it.
Yeah. You better, like, get that truck dude's permission. You might piss him off if you pull his lever without asking.
Excuse me, sir. Would you mind if I pulled your lever?
God, every little action is gonna take forever because of their fucking dialogue.
TV.
Beavis, that show sucks.
Check it out, butthead.
That was cool. What the hell is this crap?
Throw it away! It's gonna roll!
Hell yeah, Anonymous gifting a sub to Immortal Jaren, or Yaren, I'm not sure. Or Heron, either one. Welcome.
Hail Berserker!
Damn it, I'll kick your ass!
Yeah. Milk.
Milk.
Milk is wussy.
Jaren,
like
okay.
Beer, you know what I'm saying? I'm back.
See? 30 seconds for each item.
Hey, put it. Check it out.
Cool.
Oh.
How that chick will do me when I give it back to her. This is gonna be cool.
Yeah, me too.
Okay. You can give it back, and I'll do her.
No way, butthole.
Damn it, Beavis. You found it, so you have to give it back.
Oh, yeah. That sucks. Let's lose it again so you can, like, find it, and I can do her.
Damn it. Just give me the damn skirt, and I'll do her. That, like, sucked and stuff when we fell off that truck.
Yeah. I think I got road rash or something.
That's not from the road, dumbass. That's because you spanked your monkey too much.
Oh, yeah. Let's keep our stuff in this bag.
I know, butthole. I already put our nacho money in there.
What is this?
Peanut butt.
Oh, he picked up the old peanut butter.
That was cool.
Oh my god.
We're gonna score.
Yeah, me too. Yeah.
This is like a blind concert paper.
Uh, 105, right? I guess. Oh, fuck. It's a point and click. Let's explore. I'll go to the laundry, see what happens.
Damn it, when is that dumbass guy gonna leave?
What a dumbass.
Whoa. Cool.
Whoa! It's some chick's underwear. Check this out. I'm a nad. Get it?
Peebus, you dumbass. Chicks don't have nads.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, they do. I mean, really? Well, okay, now I'm a butt. You see what I'm saying?
Yeah.
God damn.
Give me a rubber. Damn it. I want to score.
Rating.
That kid's a wuss.
Oh my god.
Sir? I was wondering if you could, like, leave.
Don't make me kick your ass!
Are you talking to me?
Oh, yeah. But, you didn't answer my question, bunghole.
You didn't ask him a question!
Well, where are all the college slots?
Haha, how's he flirt?
Yeah. Because we're gonna, like, do them and stuff.
This is a joke, right?
Thank you, Base Demon Live, for the 17 months. I want to score. Oh, yeah, does this have a Sierra score, perhaps?
This stupid thing won't work without money.
Damn it. This system sucks.
Oh, I bet I can preemptively, like, clean this.
Let's put this dirty clothes in there.
Yeah, cool. We can, like, clean it, then give it back to that chick and watch her put it on. That's gonna be cool.
Yeah. I think we need, like, money or something.
Yeah. Money.
So, the reason we need to get that guy to move is so we can dry it, I guess, yeah? Okay.
Damn it, I think this piece of crap only takes quarters.
Oh, fuck! I knew it! God damn it, I gotta find a fucking change machine!
Hey, Butthead, you have to poop because I have to poop.
Damn it, Beavis, hurry up. Try not to make a mess again, okay? Dumbass.
Okay. Plop. Poop. Ah! Butthead, there's no toilet paper! Help!
You dumbass. Just, like, don't worry about it.
No way! It doesn't work. I've tried that before, Butthead.
What?
Come on, Butthead! Hurry up, Butthead! Find something! Damn it! I want to get out of here! I'm trapped!
That would be disgusting.
Oh, and that stops you? Okay. Wait a minute.
That would be disgusting.
Okay.
That would be...
Okay.
There's nothing in there.
Whoa. Cool.
I bet, like, some chick rubbed her boobs on here or something. I bet, like, a chick rubbed her boobs on this once or something.
Oh, is it just a towel?
Cool.
Okay.
Ah! Fart knocker! Okay. Yeah.
Wow, I picked the right one, like, the first time, like...
Yep.
There's nothing in any of the other ones. Wow.
Just like the one...
That was... That's... Unless it's the first time, no matter where you go, but that was pretty, pretty amazing.
Here, try this
one
on
in eight
your...
chance.
Dumbass. Thanks, butthead. Ah, boy. I feel pretty good right about now. excuse me, sir. Somebody, like, really messed up the toilet. Like, look for yourself. It's disgusting.
Oh, jeez. There's probably some nasty cabbage in there, too, I suppose. Ah, dear God.
Plop.
Some nasty cabbage, of course.
Whoa. Cool. Yeah, cool. It's like broken or something. No way. That's a college tool. Cool. it's like broken or something.
Oh, right, yeah. Yeah.
It's like broken or something.
Whoa, really? Wow. I'll be damned.
Yep, just gathering up inventory items. As you do in a point and click.
Excuse me, ma'am. Could you, like, find this now?
Let's just be certain you delivered that package. Oh. Hi, it's the front desk. Did you get your package? You didn't. I'm sorry, I'm sure it'll be there soon. Boys, please don't bother me until you've delivered the package, okay?
Been a lot of point and clicks this year. I mean, that's, like, the lion's share of PC CD-ROM games are point and clicks. I would, in some way or another.
Here. You can, like, have this if you write on our paper.
No, sorry, boys. I can't do that.
Oh, okay. I was... gonna ask him for change, but I forgot I'm Beavis and Butthead.
Just a moment, I'll be right there. Hello, who is it?
Here.
Thank you, drive-thru.
Thank you. Oh no, what happened to this skirt?
It's dirty.
Is everything, like, in order or something?
Yeah, we think it's cool that, like, you know, we like that smell. That's why we put it in the garbage and stuff for you. Thank you, drive-thru.
Shut up, dumbass.
This is beyond unbelievable. You boys are responsible for cleaning this skirt right now.
What a dumbass.
okay. And, damn it. There we go. No. Oh, most popular genre of games. No. I want CD-ROM games specifically. Well, I mean, I guess you could look at my CD-ROM list, the CD-ROMs I own, and see, like, the breakdown there. I would venture to say, like, that's a good cross-section of the CD-ROM games that were popular back then. And there's just a shitload of point and clicks. I think it far dwarfs anything else. And I think there's probably a good reason for that. Because I would say CD-ROM games are easier to make for PC than action or, you know, all that other stuff. Because all those games were much easier to make for consoles, right? Okay, where can I go to get fucking change? Library, maybe?
Hey, Butthead, let's go check out the library.
What?
Yeah, why are we here?
Sub2Zeek.exe failed to load. Please refer to the 3,000 pages long manual to fix the error.
Thank you, Cold Age, for the 31 months.
No way. He's got horse breath.
Yeah, me too. Yeah.
Really?
Yeah. I think it's from yelling too much and stuff.
Oh, yeah. God.
Some of the lines just don't seem necessary. Oh, I can go to the middle. Yeah, I can go here. Maybe I buy a cup of coffee and get change? Or maybe I just ask for change, I don't know.
Hello, how can I help you?
Come to Butthead.
Yeah, me too. Yeah, I want some too.
Hey, baby. I think you would like to meet my monkey.
Yeah. Do me. Do me, baby. Yeah.
If you mean what I think you mean, I'd rather bathe in battery acid.
Cool. Are you gonna be naked?
Yeah, give us some of that. Come on.
Certainly, sir. Coming right up. Here you are, sir.
I am Cornholio. My bunghole will speak now. Bungholio, bungholio.
Excuse me, sir. What are you doing?
Coffee. I need more coffee. For my bunghole.
Could I ask you to stop doing...
Did I get change?
It sure is cool having money and chicks.
I didn't get any change.
Are you threatening me?
Hello? What is the matter with you?
I need teepee for my bunghole.
Hey, baby.
Stop it right now.
Rappuccino.
Could you, like, look at me and stuff when I'm scoring with you?
Sir, please. If
I'm gonna try that line.
Calm down. I'm gonna have to ask you to leave.
I have no bunghole.
Sir!
Hello?
That would be disgusting.
There we go.
I don't think you're supposed to eat it. No way.
We should get another one.
Okay. Here you are, sir.
I am Cornholio. My bunghole will speak now.
Well, don't just stand there, Beavis.
Okay. Oh! I honestly thought, like, he would be Cornholio for, like, a puzzle solve or something. Like, he gets, like, super strength or something. I can't remember, like, I think he's just hyper. But,
hey,
you know,
Beavis,
it's a video game.
Why don't you get up there and, like, mount the horse? Get it?
I don't know, Butthead. That's not a real horse, you know? Because if it was real, then, you know, Yeah, that might be a different story, you know what I'm saying? Wow.
Please, not you again.
She, like, sucks at work. Nobody gives her money.
She's a college slut.
Yeah. She gets stiff. And the shaft, too.
That's stupid.
Shut up, butthole.
Okay, maybe I have to come back later when she gets tipped by somebody. And here's the famous cafeteria scene that we skipped ahead to, apparently.
Let's, like, make a salad with those salad dongs.
Okay. Cool. 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 A little bit of onions over here. A couple of these here.
No way. No way. Okay.
Cut out, bunghole.
Okay.
All right, we got our salad, I think.
Let's toss a salad.
Yeah, this is gonna be cool.
Oh, what the fuck?
Okay. Cool. Couple of these here. A little bit of onions over here. Okay.
Okay. Okay.
Okay.
Ah! Damn it, butthead, you're gonna make me sneeze!
Oh.
Ah, gross!
Sorry.
That's disgusting. You got snot all over me.
Really? Cool.
Let's toss a salad.
No! Get the... Oh my god, what are you fucking serious?
This is gonna be cool.
I got him to leave and he left his salad there. Like, how the fuck do I grab it? What the fuck do I even do? It doesn't even fucking get interact with it. What happened?
Hey, baby.
Hey, how's it going?
Can I help you with something?
Could you, like, give us some food? Immediately?
Sure, go get yourself a salad.
Can I have some nachos?
No, sorry.
Ballsy, thank you for 3 months.
Can I have some nachos?
No, sorry.
Okay.
Let's go to another college and find some chicks.
Yeah, me too, yeah.
What the fuck?
There's nothing cool in there.
Oh, I took the tongs! Oh my god, okay. Oh, I'm wondering if that guy will stop me from taking the tongs. I bet that's what it is. I bet I did what I needed to do. I got him. I got rid of him, and now I have the tongs.
Excuse me, sir.
How's everything going, guys?
I don't know.
Okay.
Hey, Button, let's go to that science place so we can blow stuff up.
Okay.
You boys must be from the tour. I think you'll enjoy this fun little project I have here for you.
No, sir, I don't think so.
The assignment requires that you remove the pieces from this plastic model. Once you've identified all the organs, you put them back in their appropriate places. Why don't you use that table over there to complete the assignment?
Puzzle!
Beavis has an organ that he needs help identifying.
No way! Shut up!
If there aren't any questions, then I'll just leave you alone to get started. When you're finished, bring the model back to me and I'll give you the sign-off.
Come on, butthead, this sucks!
Shut up, Beavis. If we just do it, we can go to the party. You know, and like, this sucks. We have to put all the pieces back in.
Damn, there's a piece over there. Damn it! What's its problem? Die!
Damn it, Beavis, you just ruined the heart. How the hell do you expect to finish now?
Oh, yeah. I didn't think of that.
You're making this hard.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, that's cool. Check this out.
Oh, my God.
Excuse me, fellas. Why don't we stop messing around and finish the assignment?
Okay.
Oh, it's too slippery! I need the tongs!
Hurry up, Ath Munch. I want to get to that party, because, you know, like, I've got people to see and chicks to do.
Yeah, I need the tongs.
This sucks more than anything, butthead.
Beavis, don't try to be smart, dumbass.
There we go.
Oh, that's okay, bud. I've got it.
okay. Beavis, you can't grab your organ.
Oh my god. No, with the tongs, you dipshit! What are you- Hold on.
Get the eggs, Beavis.
Oh, the eggs?
Okay.
Okay.
Nice, Mickey. There you go.
Tell me he gets
nice
bit.
That's an Eevee.
That's why I didn't use the tongs.
That snake wanted to do you.
Whoa, really? Wow. I'll be damned.
Hey, Beavis, try this.
No way. I'm not sticking that thing in there. That'll really piss him off.
Are you... What?
Hey, Beavis, try this.
No way!
Was I not on the eggs?
Hey, Beavis, try this.
No way!
Okay. Are you sure those tongs don't work on the slippery heart?
That's okay, bud. I've got it.
He doesn't even use the fucking tongs!
Damn it!
God damn it.
Hey, baby. Here you go.
Okay, let's just have a look, shall we? No, this is incomplete. Please go finish it up properly.
This sucks, Beavis. We need to find a heart.
Oh, God damn it! Did he use the panties on it?
Beavis, you ass munch. That dumb thing's not gonna help.
Sorry.
Okay.
Give me a rubber! Damn it! I wanna score!
No. Oh, wait a minute.
I don't think that'll work. Beavis, you ass munch.
Ah!
That dumb thing's not gonna help.
Sorry.
Trying to make it sticky! So I can grab it easy. Alright. So there's a snake and eggs to interact with.
Yeah. That's a big one, alright.
Let's bring him to the party. And people will say, is that your snake? And then we'll say, like, yep, sure is.
Ask wife, you're supposed to say, like, don't worry, lady. It won't bite. Or something. Whoa, check it out, Beavis. Snake eggs.
Yeah, I can see that, butthead.
Oh, okay.
My name is Beavis, and I have no schlong.
You have got to be kidding.
Oh my god.
This crap makes no sense at all.
Hey, butthead. I think you need to go to college to understand this crap.
Okay, let's get out of here. Oh, wait. Oh! Shit. There we go. Okay. Communications.
Let's go to the radio station and listen to Hole. Because, you know, it's like when someone says to me, what sounds good to you, Beavis? I always say, if it's not too much trouble, maybe a little Hole would be nice. You know what I'm saying?
Hello?
Are you asleep?
Huh? Oh, damn, more kids. All right, listen up. There's a radio show going on in there. Take a few calls, and I'll go ahead and sign your sheet for you. There's one rule only, but it's a big one. Break it, and your asses are mine. No dead air. You got it? I'll say it again. No dead air. Now, go get busy, and let me get back to my nap.
Well, what's going on right now, then? While you're napping? Ah!
Yeah. Let's party, Beavis.
Wait, roll!
The phone is ringing. Hello?
Hi, I had a question about my breasts.
How many do you have?
Damn it, Beavis, shut up. She's trying to be serious.
Whoa, cool.
So, are your hooters, like, really big and stuff?
Damn it, butthead, where is she?
Damn it, Beavis, quit being such a butt wipe.
I'm gonna kick your ass right now, son of a bitch! Ow!
Hello? Hello?
Damn it. Damn it, Beavis, you broke the microphone.
No way. I think, like, it was already broken or something.
Now we can't even talk to that chick about her boobs anymore.
This sucks. I wanna talk to some more chicks about boobs and stuff. We need another one of those microphones.
This is cool.
Okay.
Where the hell am I?
Yeah, she changes. Okay. I don't know if this is just like fun, like time waste, like listen to the calls and stuff, or actually there's an end to this. I have no fucking clue. The game doesn't tell you.
Hello?
Hi, I have only one testicle. Is that weird?
I don't know. How many butts do you have?
What are you talking about?
This music sucks.
Oh, new song! Oh, is the phone not gonna ring again? All right, maybe the phone doesn't ring again.
Good job, guys. Oh, give me your sheet and I'll be happy to sign you off.
There we go. Yay, communication's done.
You guys like metal? Here, why don't you take a copy of my old band's record? We printed a few too many at the time. That kind of thing happens a lot, believe me.
Cool. Is it like Avi? Avi rules.
I think you'll like it. You guys have a good day now.
Hey, Beavis. We, like, got someone to write on the paper.
Cool. I'm gonna score. It's really gonna happen.
Oh, my God.
Yeah.
Not yet, dumbass.
Oh, my God.
There's, like, still some more.
What?
Okay, we're good. Okay. Let me...
This is that DJ guy's music. Heavy metal rules.
Okay. So that's gonna be important for something later. For sure.
We need to use that on one of those record player thingies.
Okay. Let's see.
Are we there yet?
Let's smack some balls with our wood shaft.
Cool. Give me one of those balls. I want to knock it.
You're going to hit the guy in the lawnmower probably, yeah? Oh.
Damn litter. Gotta get the field ready.
That was cool.
Yeah, let's smash it.
Where the hell did that come from?
Oh.
That was cool.
Oh, okay. I have to get it right on level with the coach, I bet. And then he pops it out and it hits him.
Give me another ball.
Oh, and he's got to be aimed the right way. He's got to be pointed the right way, too. Okay. Okay. So I gotta hit that first red dash.
Break him! Give
and
me another
that,
ball.
But he's gotta be going that way.
Ball.
I think this is it.
Who keeps throwing crap?
Smash it!
One lower. Okay.
Damn it! There's another one.
Let's see if this is the winner. Should be.
Whoa, that golf ball almost hit the gym teacher.
God damn it!
Yeah, let's smash it.
Where the hell did that come from? Where the hell did that come from?
Yeah.
Oh, did he dropped his glasses?
We like gotta get out of here.
Hello there again, gentlemen. I'm ready to sign you off just as soon as you are ready to execute the high jump.
Sir? We're like ready to execute you in the stupid high jump because it sucks. I'm gonna like take these to the party or something.
Okay.
Hurry up, ass munch. I wanna get to that party, cause you know, like, I've got people to see and chicks to do.
Beavis is the man.
Beavis, if you don't jump next time, I'm gonna have to like make you jump.
My grandmother can jump higher than
no.
That.
Hurry up, ass munch. I want to get to that party, because, you know, like...
So maybe I got to hit him again, and he goes like... Goes all...
Chicks to do.
Gets all dumb.
How's it going? I'm the man.
Or I make him jump. Nope. Nope.
Beavis, if you don't jump next time, I'm...
You trip.
Well, he said you need energy, so I'm guessing I'm probably need the energy, the sports drink that's over here. I think that's probably the key to the puzzle, but I do want to hit him again just because.
Yeah. Let's
give me another ball.
Ball.
Where the hell did that come from?
That was cool.
Give me another ball.
Ball.
That right?
Damn it. There's another one.
Damn it.
Shuck. Okay, that's fine. He still aimed the right way.
Where the hell did that come from?
Whoa, that golf ball almost hit the gym teacher guy.
Yeah, let's smash it.
Where the hell did that come from?
What up, Git player?
This kicks ass.
Give me another ball.
Ball. Whoa, that golf ball almost hit the gym teacher guy.
Yeah. No, I did hit him. I hit him before, so maybe you can only hit him once. It's probably the case. You can only hit him once, and you need the sunglasses for something completely else. Oops. Yeah. Okay. So I definitely need the energy drink.
That doesn't do any.
Yeah.
I don't think that'll work.
Yeah. So that's locked.
So that gym teacher guy was trying to look cool with these. He's old.
Let's see. What else can I do? Oh, you know, I didn't even didn't really even check out the library, so.
Yeah, I don't get it.
All I have is bills. It requires change, and I haven't found how to get change yet. I'm guessing it's the tip jar at the coffee shop, but it was empty, so I'm not sure how to do it yet.
Hold on a minute, I'll be right there.
I think it says employees only.
Huh, I'll be damned.
Hold on a minute, I'll be right there.
Are point-and-click games your favorite genre? No. No. I enjoy them, but there's just, I mean, with CD-ROM games, there's just a fuckload of them. That's why it seems like that's all I play.
Hold on a minute, I'll be right there.
Hmm.
What do you gotta do to get some service around here? Come on.
Fuck! I do not know.
This is like that thing at Burger World for when the food is ready and stuff.
Oh, yeah. I wonder where they make the fries and nuggets and stuff.
You dumbass, this is a library. It's for, like, when they're done making the books back there.
Oh, yeah.
What's your favorite genre? I don't, like, it's a tough question. It's really a tough question. Like, my favorite game series is probably Bioshock, but that has nothing to do with the gameplay. Or, I mean, it has less to do with the gameplay, more to do with the writing and story of it. Like, I like games that have that do that well, writing and story. Those are my favorites. So, like, I don't know if that's a genre. I mean, any game can have good writing. Like Hades, for example, one of my favorite games. It's a roguelite, but it's more because, like, the game itself is fun, but how they wrote it is also very, very good. So it's like you can take any game genre and put like a good story or a good script in there, and I'll be happy. I'll be fine with it. Like my game of the year this year was Talos Principle 2, and the puzzles were fun. That's a puzzle game, and puzzles were fun, but like more so because of like the thought-provoking stuff it had in it. I really got immersed. So, yeah, that's a tough question. I think I probably shy more, or not shy, but, like, gravitate more towards, like, probably, like, third-person action games, like Dark Souls, Lies of P, the new God of Wars, even the old God of Wars were pretty good, that kind of stuff. That's what I usually, like, pretty sure I'll like it.
Are we there yet?
Nope. I gotta fucking find this nude model. Oh, maybe I can collect the... The snake egg's in the basket?
Hey, Beavis, try this.
No way! I'm not sticking that thing in there. That'll really piss him off.
Well, goddammit!
Zeke Pound.
Daz Uden, thank you for the 8 months. Welcome back. I mean, I tried the tongs. Oh, wait, hold on. Maybe the... Oh, this is it.
Hey, Beavis, try this.
Yeah. No way. I'm not sticking that thing in there. That'll really piss him off.
No, I love platformers, Silfell. They're just frustrating. I absolutely love platformers. I play platformers, like, on my own time sometimes. Like, I love the hard, like, fan games. Like, I want to be the games. Love those. Does this game have subtitles? Oh, Sage-kun, yes, it does. Funny you should ask. You know what? Let's turn on the subtitles, shall we? Text duration, sure. Oh, but what did that do? Did it just turn off the fucking speech volume? Let's find out. Yes, it did. It's hilarious. We tried, like, that can't be the way it's designed, but yes, it is. It is absolutely the way it is designed. You turn on the subtitles, it turns off the speech. And vice versa. Turn the speech back up. And the speech volume goes down. Isn't that something? So you can't have both on at the same time. Yeah. That's a thing.
Beavis, you ass munch. That dumb thing's not gonna help.
Sorry.
How can I pick this fucking heart up? I thought for sure the tongs were gonna do it.
Beavis, you ass munch. That's
Nope. Oh, that's okay, buddy. I've got it.
See? He does it. And then, it squishes out of his hands and then just falls over there. And this is not a fork. This is a cattle prod.
Beavis, you ass munch. That dumb thing's not gonna help.
Sorry.
Like, I mean, can you combine items?
I don't think that'll work.
Yeah. I mean, I guess you can.
I don't think that. Beavis, milk that. Milk it, Beavis.
Oh. So the bucket is just a prompt to milk stuff. Got it. Okay. Yep, no idea. Combine the sunglasses and the to make a seesaw.
Let's like save these for something cool.
That's great though. I mean, you're thinking like a point and click game. A bad one.
This stuff sucks. Me. It's like an organ. Me.
Can you put the bucket on the floor? No, you can't put the bucket. You can't put anything anywhere that doesn't have an interact thing like this. I can't just set it.
Beavis, you ass munch. That dumb thing's not gonna help.
Sorry.
Hey, Beavis, try this.
No way! I'm not sticking that thing in there. That'll really piss him off.
Yeah.
This sucks. What should we do?
Okay.
Sometimes it's like hard to find a beaver when you want one.
Yeah, really.
So this doesn't take me anywhere, but these other two do. This one takes me to the courtyard.
Oh no. Don't tell me.
Oh, I bet Cornholio might be a distraction so I can take her tip jar, perhaps.
This sucks. What should we do?
This sucks.
The dean called and mentioned as to how you did your time and that I now have to let you proceed with the challenge.
Yes, ma'am. I try to serve my penis every day.
Yeah, I like to do a little pounding in the morning myself.
Which of you would like to play a song for me on the cello?
Beavis is ready for you.
Thank you, Beavis. Just let me know when you're ready to get started.
Oh, God.
Hey, buddy, check it out. We can, like, play music with this thing.
All you have to do is play along with me, okay?
Oh, fuck. Yeah. I gotta cover up the sound.
Check it out.
Yep. Of me sawing.
Cool. We got that chick flute.
Well, that was an interesting performance, to say the least.
Cool.
No, I suggest that you practice some more and come back later.
Sign the thing!
Huh? You talking to me?
Oh, you bitch.
Skin flute.
Yeah, that chick was playing with it. Are we there yet?
Check this out.
No way! I'm not sticking that thing in there. That'll really piss him off. No way! I'm not sticking... No way!
Well, I'm halfway there!
No way!
Okay, maybe I just grab it with my hands.
Nice, sneaky. Nice.
Get out of the way, damn it.
Ow!
There we go. Nailed it. And there's the eggs. Didn't use the tongs or nothing. Because that's the way she goes. All right. It worked. Okay. Is that still on the soundboard? Which one? I don't know which one you're talking about. Oh, I see your last comment.
Because I was going to...
The Jerky Boys.